Hello and welcome back to Northgard. So things aren't going great right now for us, but the bonus is we can build a brewery here, I hope. Where's the brewery? Is it here? We need to upgrade. Okay, what do we need to upgrade? We need stone, which we don't currently have. But we can get here. Okay, so we need a mine. And we have anybody not doing anything? Alright, come work the fields over here. It's October, it's a little late. Oh. Who's this guy? Come build this. So we got issues. We got lots of issues. Oh, they're gonna attack us? No, they're attacking wolves. Oh, that stone would be great to have, but... can I attack him? I want him to die! Oh, I died, but he's gonna die. Yes! Haha! Do I have any? The mine's done, right? I only have one guy. I can kill that wolf and take that territory. I don't think I'll get anything for it. Let's go ahead and let's mine. We need stone. Food, we're at least +8 right now. That's good. Do we have a trade route? Do not. Our happiness is okay. We can organize a feast. It'll help us temporarily. It'll get our food up a little bit. Let's build a trade route with the Jotnar again. Actually, let's go for the wood. Magnus will get us at least 24. Ooh, that was maybe a mistake. Oh, we're still bringing in food in the winter. Okay, that's good. Alright, plus we had that feast, which was good. I'd like to get to the brewery, but we're going to need, I believe, yeah, 10 stone. We need 10 stone to get there. But the bonus is we can build extra buildings, right? So I could build a sheep pen. Sheepfold. It's 80 wood. Yeah, we could build a sheepfold here. I think my problem. Do I have a? I have a guy. Okay. Oh, we got rats. Okay, I'm gonna have to build a silo. I need 100. Wait. What? Oh, I gotta upgrade my town hall. I can't. I'm screwed. I'm totally screwed. I can't upgrade my town hall. Fighting. I am totally screwed. I need a town hall. I only have 4 stone. I have the money. I'm down in wood. I'm down in food now. Because I'm down in happiness again. That's okay. Is this almost done? It's almost done. Our food will be up once I get the sheep. There we go. Let's get the sheep in there. Good, our food is up. We have 6 stone and we need 4 more stone. And then we need to build a silo. I'd love to increase your happiness somehow. You want a better town hall? Well, I'm stone short of it, so... how much food is the farmer bringing in? 3. Alright, let's get this stone going here. We're in desperate need. Okay. Got that. We have trading now. Lore production or coinage? Let's go lore production. Where are we under attack? Oh my god. Oh my god, that's a lot. That's a lot. Oh my god. There's like... How do I combat this? I can't. There's like nothing I can do here. I can't even get to the stone that I need now. Oh, this is ridiculous! Oh my god, I need two warriors. So I can go and attack this, and they're both gonna die. So that we don't lose the buildings there. We got lots of food, we got a decent amount of wood, which is good. Population is low. God, we're so screwed. I'm like so screwed here. Where'd they come from? Oh my god, I am so screwed. Look at my population. I am just beyond screwed at this point. I have nothing. I mean, I can bring my scout back. I can't. I need the wood. I mean, I need the stone. Oh, this is just... I can't take it back. There's too many of them. Oh my god, they took it. Why can't I take this? Oh, I can't get there? Oh, I have to fight him. I need this area. Look at this. This is ridiculous. I'm screwed. Come back. Come back. So screwed right now. We need an army, and I can't afford it. I don't have the manpower. My food production is good. But I need stone, like, desperately. And there's, like, no way I can get stone. Without killing these guys. And I'm gonna lose all these buildings. I'd love to get over here. There's a freaking wolf over there now. I might be able to kill the wolf. Got lots of food, which is good. Let's trade food with the Jotnar. We got lots of money, but that's not gonna help me. Oh my god, there's two here now. Of course we lost 281 food. I can't. I forgot about the damn silo, which I can't build because I need the damn stone. Alright, let's see if we can kill these wolves. Why are you attacking? Why are you each attacking your own damn wolf? I need the stone. Can I take this land? I don't care, I need it. I mean, technically I can take this land. No, I can't anymore because I lost all my damn food. Oh my god. Gonna die. Look at this. We have no hope here. And this screwed us right here. Like, I can't kill these things. They have 75 life. Building a defense tower doesn't help me. That doesn't help me. I don't need more food. What I need is people. I mean, I have lots of money. I mean, I could build another house. I want to build it there, though. Oh, I have to kill the wolves first. Oh, they're already building mines over there. God damn it. I wish I could get there, but I can't. Mmm. I mean, I have to kill this guy. I need more guys. I could kill that warrior, but I need stone, like, desperately. I just can't kill these guys. The only way I can do this is maybe if I can get... Let's get all three of them here. If I can get all three of them on one guy... Let's see if I can get them on this guy here. Oh my god, they die so fast. I was gonna try and pull back. I got one. I killed one. I need something. I need weaponsmith. Maybe this will help a little bit. I mean, food-wise, everything, we're doing good. If I can get the giants to join me, that would be great. I think I'm a long way from that, though. 16%. Yeah. Right, let's see if we can kill this guy here. Okay, you can heal up a little bit. I think I've lost this map here. This is rough. I mean, literally... Yeah, at least I'm healing my warrior, I guess. Next up I could get... I'll go advanced medicine, I think. Alright, let's see if he lives. Alright, if I can get this back, I can get the stone that I need. Oh my god, I can get the stone that I need. Big earthquake would seriously damage our buildings. Restore wood to prepare. And we got lots of wood, so I'm okay with that. We got lots of food coming in, lots of wood. Yay! Let's get the mine up first. And can I build a... Let's build a tower in here. And since I only got one guy, let's do the tower first. Alright, we are so far behind that we're totally boned, but it's okay. We need to take them out. I need a lot of that. I want that stone. But I gotta take out this wolf's den. Our food production's down to -1. That's not bad. Considering we're still trading food, and I could even put more food production. I can't upgrade these until I upgrade the town hall, right? How much stone is here? 32 more. Okay, so a few upgrades here, but not a lot. There is iron here, so this might be a worthwhile place to think about trying to take the guys healed, which is great. No point having a guy there. Let's get some more money, I guess. And this guy here, full hunters, full fishing. We're gonna need miners, so come over here. Oh, yeah, you're already here. Never mind. That's fine. They'll come take my tower out. That's alright. We'll repair. Work it. Work it, baby. Let's build that farm again. Why can't I build the farm? Is this in the way? Oh! Can I rotate this somehow? Did I screw up? I screwed up with the tower. Oh, that sucks. Okay, I can pass on the farm then, I guess. I can put something else here, maybe. Let's get this mine done. Alright, as soon as this comes up, we gotta upgrade. It's okay, we're making it through winter. That's all that matters. I want to get that stone. Oh my god, I need to get over there. And oh, he's got a... Oh, there's four freaking wolves there now. Alright, let's upgrade the town hall. Good, I can build a silo now. Let's... I can wait. I need a house. We'll build it there. Means I can get a war chief too. Oh, I need iron for it. Dang it. Oh, he's coming for my tower. Other bonuses, I can build a marketplace. I need that. Okay, let's repair that. I'm gonna hold on because they said a big earthquake was coming, so we want our wood to keep coming in here. I screwed up here with the tower. Let's get another warrior. I really want this iron. How much is there? Only 15. Let's take him out. That's right, buddy. Bitches! Oh, let's reap the rewards! Let's take this bad boy out. We'll build a tower in it. Oh, yeah. We have, do good. You're gonna be getting heals, which is great. My next talent is going to be speed up the healing, and then we'll have ooh. Oh, that's good. Do I want to go offensive or defensive? I think I'll go offensive, though, because I get the extra slots. Oh, here it comes. Okay. Prepare. Repair. We got the wood. We can do it. We got it. Repair. Wait. I don't have enough wood. How much do I need? 50. Come on. We're close. Come on. We got this. I need this tower. I do need this tower. Okay, we're good. Oh, yeah. Oh, that was great. I love it. Alright, we don't have any steel, so we can't build the But what I do want to do is I do want to take out this. So we don't have a big guy, but we're gonna come take this out. Oh no, no tower for you, bitch. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, bring him in, bring him in. Yeah, let's bring you down. Let's bring you down a peg, Civ. No tower for you. I'm going to move you back here so you can get healed. And then I want to take this place. I want the iron. I want both these places. I'm greedy. I want them all. I have some stone. What do I want to upgrade? I could upgrade my sheepfold. 100% more food. If I upgrade this, +2 to warband and units life by 10%. Oh, that's interesting, since I'm being very warlike. I like upgrading this one though, because of the wood. I feel like upgrading it. I like getting that upgraded. We do need a marketplace. I don't have the lore stone would help too. So upgrade my wood production, which is good. That means I can have another guy there, so let's do that. Let's go throw another healer on the Barbie as well. Our food is down to -4 though. Okay, it's okay. I'm almost taking over this place. We can colonize it for 200, right? Oh, that was maybe a mistake. That was probably a mistake. I need some food production. I gotta get the healer off. Oh, not both, not both. We need some more food production here. Can I repair this? Awesome. I didn't know you get to keep their buildings. Oh, that's great. I'm gonna send one miner over. I'm gonna send you back. I need some food. Oh good, we're back up to +3. I can destroy this one. Where are we under attack? Okay, our tower. We need a tower here. We got the wood. I can do it. I could use this farm now. Now that I can't get on it. Okay, so I need to upgrade some food production here. This will upgrade 100% more food. What do the sheep produce right now? +12. This will produce 20% fish production bonus. Alright. 20% meat production bonus. I don't know what... This looks pretty good, like 100% food production. Sounds good, right? I'll get an extra 6. A lot of wood, but I think it's worth it, right? Shouldn't have to worry about food for a while. I think I'll upgrade that one too. All right, so we got that up. You, my friend, can mine since you're here. All right, hopefully our towers will take care of this. I wish I could build that farm there, but I don't think I'm gonna need it now. I'll be okay. We do need a brewery. That's what I wanted. I wanted a brewery, but we need 100 wood. Keep our happiness up. Where are we at? Oh, we need a house too. Okay, well, let's build a house. There. Put the house there. Oh, but if I did upgrade this, oh, I think I can put an extra sheep there, right? Right? I have another. Oh, it's 2 of 2. Never mind. 3 of 3. Oh, didn't I upgrade this? Why do I feel like I upgraded that? I did. I didn't. What did I upgrade? Alright, we're unhappy now, so I definitely need that brewery. Let's get that built. We don't have enough. We still have stone. I could upgrade my hunters. Need 100 wood again. Do we have a marketplace? We do not. Okay, that's next. I want to get. Not a marketplace, but. This is a marketplace, right? The. Yeah, marketplace. That's what I want to build next. That's a trading post. We want a marketplace. That allows us to spend our cash on things. I know we're unhappy. I'm building a brewery for you guys. Chillax for a minute, man. Chillax. How much food do we have? We're only at minus one. Oh, let's do it. That'll make everybody happy. That'll boost everything for a little while. I do want a marketplace. Next on my hit list. I do want to upgrade some more buildings. Our food production is great, considering we are trading for a lot of food there. You can get in there, and you can get in there. Keep our happiness up. Oh yeah, our happiness is good right now. I like it. And do we want to go on the attack or the defense? I feel like we should go on the attack here. We'll increase our food production as well. 3 happiness if you have a war chief and plus 1 happiness per upgraded training camp. Ooh. Oh, that is a tough choice there. Do need to come over here and take this place out. We'll wait until this pops. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wrap this episode up here. I hope you've been enjoying this look at Northgard. Until next time. There, it's popped. It'll damage our tower, but he'll die. Until next time. Delgar out.